And welcome to the stream. Sorry there was no stream last night, something came up, but it is time for the Lights Out event. As you can tell by screen, it's a new modifier game mode they're trying out. Hopefully it'll go well. I've seen some gameplay, looks fun, looks creepy, looks like original OG Dead by Daylight, so I can't wait. But yeah, game plan is pretty much to stream this the rest of this evening, tomorrow, and then on Monday before it goes away next week. But first, welcome on in, Spike. Hope all is well. Much appreciation with the Tier 1 sub for 26 months continuation. Glad to have you here. I have already sent the Dicks for Crates to you of the Remastered Collection. As well as you can tell in chat, there's a link for our additional one right there. But much as I'm going to hate you probably, let's do some surviving in sheer darkness, shall we? Let's see. No loadout. Which just sucks, it means you can't use offerings. I do know there is a new tome, so modifier lights out. Let's see, first challenge is to disturb 40 crows. Amateur ornithologist. I'm not going to try saying that word. We then have destroy or rebuild, complete a total of 12 of the following, generator skill checks, break generators. That should be easy. Bloody rewards, 75,000 blood points. Drop or chop, drop 12 pallets or break 12 pallets. So it's your sacrifice. Complete a total of 6 of the following survivor killer. Unhook or hook. And then lastly, earn 6 emblems of gold or better. Alright, not too bad. And everything is both sides and nice and normal. Trapper or shadow? Wish you could see these. Actually, there is a way to see them. There was it. Vents light out. That was pretty cool. And then Twilight Forest. Lightning Crow. Don't see that one quite often, I'm sure. Hopefully this event goes well and they make these things last longer than just a week. Lights out. You know, it would help if he chose the challenge, wouldn't it? So I can go get credit for it. I need to actually choose the challenge. Like an idiot.
Where did all these people come from?
There we go. Let's try this again this time. Got my water. Got what little sand that I have left. Sadly not the same group, but oh well, we'll deal. Jeez. I don't think you can see it. That's good. I need to actually. I'll do it later. Something I remember. Should I do death? I don't know. We'll see. Excuse me. We have until what? Essentially Wednesday. No, Tuesday. Alright, let's see how dark and creepy this is. Oh, enough for my. There we go, listen.
Gives me the creeps.
Sure does, eh? Can't see shit. I hear a generator. Deathslinger, alright. We only need to keep counter generators and complete them though. And maybe have skill checks. There we go. Alright. In the last 25% at least. Alright, gen number 1 of 5. Alright, bye, Alan. Ran straight to the killer. Oh. Alright, if he chases me, that's fine. Nope. Not having a HUD is an interesting experience. Oh, you're not that far. DCs, really? Gundrop sound far away. Oh. How did it go through her and get me? Alright. Well, he's about to get caught again. There it is. Alright, if he's gonna go for the rescue, I will do this generator. We've done 2 of 5. I even saw you. Just didn't come out to fight here, you would. Curious as to what the killer's draw is. One of two ways. Either way, I'm going to not conceal. Oh, that's a pallet. I didn't even realize it. Oh. Wonder if the bots know. He's not that far. Alright, that's... we've done 3 gens. Alright, we lost Nia. And we're about to lose the Jared stone. Hopefully, he doesn't find Jared again. Well. God damn it. Remember correctly, the killers can see the generator aura. Ooh, buddy! Oh! That's fine. Yep, that's a chair. So Dulce with the raid, welcome on in. How was the rest of your stream? As you can tell, we already had one DC today. First game of the night, too. It was good. Hate the raid, no end it, but all good, Sedulsa. I understand. Hopefully you can get those fans repaired. I've been there, so I understand. Alright, Deathslinger, where are you coming from? Well, there goes Jared. Yeah, that's a complete one. My count's correct, it's on 4-3 completed. Whee! I don't know where to go, because I don't know where yellow arrow is. If I can kill... Oh! I miscounted. The one was done during my last chase. Flee, Alan! Good. There's a hook right behind you. I think I'm just far enough, so Alice should probably just leave the KGs. I don't even know, like, I would risk it. In comms, I probably would, because you can tell them where they're going. Did I get any crows? Do what now? I feel that number's incorrect. Where are all the crows even at? that's confusing. I mean, I'll take the progression, but still. He didn't get hooked any.
Oh, Alice. What have I done?
You've done nothing. Alice is dead. Hey, the Allen Squad. So full skin, 50-50, and both pass. Don't just leave. Sound like someone left. This is flying really fast. No one did. Why am I sitting on a rock?
The cycle begins again.
Xena? This tumble looks familiar. No, it's not Xena. Singularity. Ooh. I don't know why, but I thought that was David for a second. I guess they found another Alan. I will say I'm glad there is a stain. If it wasn't for the stain, ooh. We have no idea. Oh, look like there's one around here. Alright, I think I heard just one get completed. I'd like to see someone being chased, honestly, but... That's Gen 2. The visual from the orbs are. Gen 3. My count's probably off. Found the basement. Oh, can't go that way. Well, I've just found all the generators. So 1, 2, 3 on this side, 4 on that side. So I only have 1 left. Now it's 4. Okay. So 1 generator to go. In this darkness hell. Behind us, guys, gonna ramp up. Like, anything come out of that darkness. The visual's amazing. Is anyone by a door? No. Man, they really want them. Oh, not knowing. Still after them? Jeez. I don't even know how high I... Okay.
Come on.
Two lights. Alright, door is open. Oh, we don't even know the bar either. And they're neither of them are healthy. It's not worth. Yeah, it's not worth it. Go for the 2 for 2. Oh no, he's... Damn. 4%, that's what I can say. Nope. there for a chance still. Come on. You have 4%. 3 chances. Just go. Just leave. Like, if they were both healthy, there'd been a chance, but no. I've never seen these crows, but I'll take it. This amazing screen of zero, nothing, anything. It's weird to see, honestly. I'm loving it. That's how you get skill checks, which doesn't seem to be happening.
Whatever this place is, I'm in big trouble.
But I can't use love points. You're listening, Larry? Pokemon in redeemed. How are you doing? How has your evening been? Hope the event has been treating you well. In case I didn't say it, GG's back. So. That was family residence, so where are you at? Foxy was hooked once. 0, 3, and 3. I think it was Foxy was hooked. Ooh, playing Death Dance would be fun, possibly. Welcome in, Chloe Stars, and you're the killer. Good luck to you as well. And welcome in. Hopefully, the guys have been treating you well this evening. Please, a different map. There's only 4, but please a different one. Nope, not a different one.
Gives me the creeps.
Well, we're all going to die. Really, Clannet? I'm out. Chloe, if you're still here, Clannet's all yours. Nah, I'm kidding. This is a very nice I still can't believe they did this. I mean, they could go, you know, beyond, obviously, but... Oh, Legion! Why am I running this way? This is fucking stupid. Wait. No power? I will say, I hope this event like brings out normally not used killers. I think it'd be fun. Woo! Not the way I thought you were gonna be coming. Claudette, I would have gone for the rescue. They might dump us right in the basement. I deserve it. In the hole I go. Do. I even knew this was here and I still ran to it like an idiot. It's my home. Do some wallpaper though. Maybe some, wash some of the blood off the walls. Hell if I know. Well, we've done at least one. I guess I'll be the idiot. Guess I won't be the idiot. Well, I there, okay. Like, I'm pretty sure I saw music, had music before I even saw her in the fog. Is anyone... Where's the Nia at? As long as the fang hell, that's awful close. I don't think I'm gonna make it before they. Where's the Nia? Well, there's the Claudette chase again. Oh, there's Nia. There's Hila. Nope. All right. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Just waiting to see a red mask come up from that fog. There it is! Hopefully they're not still frenzy. Okay, they're not. But there's no way they don't come back this way. Alright. You know, at least let me see the... Oh, hi! Just seeing the glowing mask in the darkness is great. I think I see the mask sometimes before I see the red thing. All Alright, someone's being chased. Who is it? Alright, use my body as a shield for an aura. Alright, get ready for the Mask of the Darkness. It's coming. Not that time. That time was just pure jacket. I'm loving this game mode. I can see where people don't or won't like it, but I'm loving it. Oh, hi. Hi. We'll finish my move. Wonder why not me? Wait, post go chase, right? I mean, well, I've lost count getting it wrong. Well, it's clearly not five, so there's at least one more somewhere. Where you at? Way over there. Jeez. Can I hit? Oh, okay. Is it like only the next 3 feet, 2 feet? Scared the hell out of me for a second. I wish we could do offerings. Who's Fang gun? Back to the void, because the hell if I know where I'm going. Yep, that's done. Did you ever do the Shaq one? No. I will die in this basement. Man, who wasted the ballot? That's a crime. Man, not knowing where anything is great. Did I just hear the killer? Or is this Alan? Either Alan's a heavy breather, which I know he- oh, there he is. That's where you are. So I did hear the killer, I wasn't sure. Slug race to the door. I can, you know, nag my way through the darkness out of this. Nope, that's a rock. Wait. I missed the race. I missed the race. You can hook me. I lost. You didn't lose. Where are you taking her? Starting over. Oh, there's no way I'm doing that. I can't. That was fun. And I probably did. Yeah, it's just 12 chicks. Cheat. I wonder what their killer was using. Nothing. That was fun. That was really fun. I'm loving this event. But GG's, Chloe Stars. Huge thanks for the points. You didn't have to do that. And a good. Celebrations are always fun. Ooh, getting thirsty. But hope your eating's been going well. Hopefully your games have been going even better. Earn blood points. I don't think I can do that. I don't think earning blood points is possible. Curious. Let me see. Ah, I'm blind. ~75,000 blood points. Not going to happen. Alright. There are two more maps we can get. For the love of God, please let me get one of them. So glad Nightlight can auto capture now. Nope, it's all this, you know. Spend blood points next minute. I got plenty. Yeah, I'm actually doing it. I'm gonna do a different drop when the game isn't loading screen. Cake that I can't use. Curse you. Why was the key blacked out? Why are keys disabled? Did I miss a notification somewhere? This is gonna skew the killer builds drastically. God! Damn it.
just walk forward.
It's so hard to get a different map. Apparently. That's on the chest. I got a map. Oh, they're not that far. Straight up, just wasn't paying attention. Well, we did one. We should probably go rescue these poor souls. Well, clearly this is not the way out. Oh, this way. Where you at? Oh. Well, that was fast. All right. Did he go down there? This is a game. My God. What is happening here? Tap, you gotta pick a direction. Use the pallet, pallet. Oh, he wants to have barely. God damn it. This is the problem. Like, I can't. I don't know where. Looks like Tap got away. Nope, that's a dead end. Nope, Tap didn't get away. All right, they're coming this way. I don't know how he didn't see me. We gotta go, Tap. Going on, what, two generators? Right? God damn it. Tap. Flee, Tap. There's a chance because we're heading this way. I'm pretty sure I just botched it. Okay, Tap did get away good. They're all at two. Even if I was them, I wouldn't risk it. How the hell? Up, we've gone slug. I think we've gone slug. Alright. Now, if I was the killer, I'd use darkness to my advantage and go a different direction. Or bait him in. About to find out if he chainsaws. So dark, can't see shit. Like, I have to use my body as a aura reader. Alright, don't miss this time. Oh, I did hurt her. So many skill checks, Jesus. I wish I could intervene in chases. I just can't tell where they are. I know it's in the area. But I don't know anything anymore. Where the fuck was that at? Is this solo? It's a solo one. Okay. Woo! I think all the pouches are gone. Actually, you know, good news for them. Alright. I don't even know what count doing wrong. Like, it's been rough on the count wise. Them her healed. Hopefully. No skill checks? Nothing? Alright. Now, there was a solo one that way. I saw one of them doing a generator that was like that way somewhere. Where's the third one? That's a completed generator right here. That's a hook, too. Alright, so I don't even know where we're at. Yep, definitely don't know. Alright. Give us the points. Thank you. hit. I think you, like, 2 more times on this one you can kick? 2 or 3. Comes back and kick it again. Oh, look, a chest. Oh, I'm sorry. If I had seen him coming, I would have stopped. Take this with me. At this point, I actually do like not knowing how close we are. I think that'd be a fun change to do in normal DBD. I think everyone's waiting for everybody. Because we're on the same door we could that slug raced. Just waiting for our bubble to come out from the darkness. I also don't know the endgame timer. Crawl! I'll just slow down. So he has one. Is anyone in healing? I will die to the endgame collapse because of this. Look at that angle. Oh, yep, slug race. The killer and the streamer are the referees. He can keep it, I don't need a toolbox. I paid my mission, I think. How close? Oh, I actually hit it. That's impressive. Didn't think I would. Oh, another streamer. Oh, so, yeah, it really is. Stealth killers in general can be terrifying if, you know, executed it great. No, the party connection has been lost. Is Steam down again? No, just the party I had to close. Okay. I didn't hear... Drop pallets. Oh, lovely. As if there's pallets remaining to be dropped, that is. Did Nightlight screenshot? Cause I don't think it did. Okay, I did. Oh, that was good. Just worried for a second. Alright. There's still Ormond, and there's still... what was it? I can't remember what it's called. Okay, that is lights out. I'm enjoying this event. It's great. I wish it was longer than a week. Alright, why are you disabled? No. What am I doing again? Oh yeah, ballots. I don't think 12 ballots spawn in the game. Wrong. Yeah, it's Ormond and Brogo. Excuse me. Yep, all keys are disabled. It's gonna suck though, like... I wonder how long people are going to play this event for. I mean, will people be playing it tomorrow, Friday? Obviously the weekend. But like, what about Monday and Tuesday? I mean, one could hope, but... How difficult is it for me to find games? I never did the Dixper thing. Like I said, I was. I'm a liar. Okay, I'm gonna, is it gonna post in chat? Is it gonna load? I swear someone DC'd it. Technically, I've been missing this. But I'm not doing death, so the counter doesn't really matter. What's taking so long? Jesus. There's only four maps to choose from. I wonder how Wesker would be during this. Or any, like, Wesker, Blight. Yeah, I guess you could call it, let's consider Nurse, too. Kind of a speedster. Just out of nowhere. Surprise! Alright, what's happening here? Should I take a nap? I mean... some progress would be nice. Cecilio! Gonna try catching that. I got a little bit of what we're doing. Can't play again, apparently. Hello. Someone had to DC, right? Or their game crash or something. There it is. Everyone have Ormond too. No. Really, something went wrong. You don't say. Alright, I guess we can move on. That was a great game, everybody. Just wanted to break palace, that's all I wanted to do. But it's not allowed.
Into
a whole lot of shit. That's what you guys have been to. Please, nothing can happen this time. Alright, lens green number two. I'm surprised they didn't update this the info bar to include stuff for Lights Out. Excuse me. Does anyone have perks in this mode? They do not, Shattered Moonlight. It is an entirely perkless and HUDless game mode. And the only items you can bring in are the ones you find in the map. But welcome on in. I hope your evening's been going well. God damn, treat me to you again. And it's, as you're about to find out, is a darkness wall within, like, 10 meters of you. Like, you can't even see inside the building. Just darkness. Throw it back here? Nope. Ah, the generator. And to help you find generators, you can tell they all have their ambient sound. Excuse me. How does one get yoinked? Oh, and the killer has no tarities. Unless you are the killer, then you have no tarities. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Wish I could name those with this one on the front of my head. Who is the killer? I'd love to know. Whoever they are, they keep grabbing people, though. Damn. Props to this guy. I wonder if it's Myers. Are you Michael Myers? Bad spot to be picked up from. I apparently just walked from one side of the building to the other. Didn't realize it. Boy, I hear somebody. Oh, there they are. Help them in. See, now I have the map, but I want to escape with the map. That sucks. It's hard to get here to the map right now. I'll probably die. So you got the carousel charm, the trickster charm, and the, what was that one? I don't remember that one. Botany charm, I think. Do, looking for stuff. Gonna leave you. That's two generators. It's Piggy! That's gonna suck if you can't, if there's no auras. I haven't even seen one of those yet either. Alright, so it seemed like basement's in middle. Or basement's in theater treatment. I can see yoinkage happening here. Ooh, this is... The pit. Oh, this is gonna be a... I'm gonna get yoinked. There's no way else I see it coming sooner. All right. I was looking the entirely wrong way for, you know, that at all. Oh, I hate to find out how difficult it is to find see these auras for the puzzle boxes. Where the hell? Oh. You should probably run. Well, that doesn't sound good. That's a death generator. I would love to know how the... they look, though. But I want to find out firsthand. This generator could not be any louder. Alright, I don't feel bad finishing this one. Should be what, 4? I think it's 4. Yeah, this takes forever. Oh, that was 5. What? How am I? I don't know my numbers. Well, I heard one. Somewhere. Alright, really we need PK to get this thing off her head so she can get out too. I'm gonna stop it there because I have no idea. Never mind. No, I'm not. Oh boy. Okay, she got off her head good. Can she crawl fast enough out that door? I bought some time. I don't know how much time though. I should've... okay. Does she remember where to go? Cause I probably wouldn't. Yeah, it's still gonna be fun in this game mode. That's for sure. Just randomly being grabbed off stuff. By being chased. Okay, so... this one's fun. Did you get my death rail? Do we need to do that again? I'm confused. But GG's. What the yoink that's being happy? I figured it's gonna be a Myers, not a pig. Alright.
Where did all these people
go? More stealth killers. Bring them on. And for the love of God, please a different map. Oh yeah, should probably do that. Guess I'll spend some points, cause why not? What offerings? Oh, that's right. None. Ooh, we have a peeky peek, whatever it's called. How did I not come? Oh, well, I'll fix that. I got time, possibly. Wait, what's I complete about this? There we go. Now let's see. There we go. God damn treatment theater. So tired of this map.
Okay, here we go.
Wraith. Another good choice. Interesting. Oh, someone got them already. First, I would have waited. Because I didn't know what guy knew. I love how it's like right here, it's quiet. Now it's loud. Why is the sound based on the blue general location? I'm in front of the damn thing. How about that notification? Okay, that's one. Eventually you'll have to. Not while I'm here. No, well. Ow! Oh. I wouldn't go that way.
No!
Oh, that didn't count because I broke the last. I don't know where the hell I'm going. I'm just running. Could I go that way through that door? I can't even tell. I think I could have. That's what? One, because that other one didn't count. Because it ended chase just a second sooner. Three pallets I've used. Nope. I apologize. I won't go that way. Can't see a damn thing. I kind of wanted to see the wraith not, you know, fully invisible, though. Oh, I hear a generator. Let's go from that way, I'm good. Up another ray.
I'm screwed.
What, three? This map is so dark. Nope. I swear, I keep finding him. No? Damn. I'll take the flashlight, because why not? I'm not going to use the damn thing. Nope. Bitch, quiet over here. Yep. If only. This is stupid. Oh, he's somewhere. I think maybe I got an additional one, two more after this game, so that's. So I keep an eye on when chases technically end. That's done. Middle hasn't. Still haven't done middle. I the fuck's this? Guess she didn't, we both didn't see it. Oh, that was bad now. Where you at? Oh, that's one for everybody. We're almost done with this, so... Wouldn't that have been in front of the office, I thought? You gonna turn around? Hello? I just left you. What the hell? Because I don't know how that feels, just turning a corner and seeing the killer straight away. No! Bad killer. Chase me. You coming? Where the hell? Oh! She was chasing me. I need the pallet. Damn. And that was the first one that, you know, no, that wasn't. That was over somewhere. I need to find the Nancy, though. I started healing her, and then he showed up. Okay. I need more pallets to throw in his face. I can't keep count. There's a good chance that the Yui's at a door. We're just chilling somewhere in the middle of the map. Nope, this is a wall. Oh, that pal's gone. Okay, there are exits, right? What the fuck? There we go. This is a angle. Is that my door? No, it's my house's door. Batman. If the flashlight did something to the darkness, that'd be interesting. Is Jack gonna leave, or is Jack looking for a door? I'm gonna leave, that way she can... Oh, he's here! I guess I couldn't tell if he was trying to, you know, bring her to the door or what. Seven? That doesn't sound right. Five more pallets to waste. Only five more.
Now what?
Now what? Back into the game. More fog. And for the love of God, a different map. I swear. I was on one. Jack was on two. Please, a new map. I beg of you. Jack, Jesse, how many Learys has it been? It's a new map, thank God.
Okay, here we go.
Two chests right here? What the fuck? Who was Sir Gruntzalot? I know that was me, right? Can I do a button on here? I should be able to. Woo! It's another piggy. I don't fucking know where to go. I can't see anything. No! There are chairs everywhere. I like that. Okay, you can see them. Okay, good. Bouncy, bouncy. Alright, so let's see, we have our choices of all of these. But the dead last one is fine. Ew. Oh. She's already here. That's pretty sneaky. I'm being laughed at by a doll. Alright, can we watch number two? That's a little close to comfort. You know, she could have come helped. Oh well, that's fine. Trap number two. So dark. Nope. Wait. Like, you should probably go get that off. Alright, if I remember correctly, it's what? One for each plus one? Or something like close to that math? I forget how many she actually. Well, good thing I didn't stay over there. I saw the shadow. Nice. I gotta take the hit. Okay, so no more traps. That's the important part. So they can get them traps off their heads. Is she just gonna be outside the shadow though? Oh god damn, that sucks. Which they chased anybody else. Did we finish this one? We did. Alright, this is her second, so I can actually go rescue her. I saw him like 2 seconds ago. Where the hell go? That's my bad. I'm out. That's fine. What? Two more? Assume it wasn't the five, but. I wish that was the 100 feature that showed up was your challenge part bar. But if it's programmed as like your HUD, then I understand. D-pip, no! Yep. I probably got three more. I don't even know how many dinners are left either, that's what I'm getting. Alright. Let the hatch game begin. Not gonna look for the hatch? Like, if you haven't, like, it wouldn't show up with the map because it hasn't been tagged yet. I want her to find it, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Smart. It's not gonna show up. This is gonna be so difficult to find. Oh, it's. Let's see, Complex of Norman would be shack, main building. I wonder where it was. I'm not gonna be able to tell. Oh, this part's gonna be stressful. I love every second of this. Behavior, just make this DVD. Remove all perks from the game. Just make this DVD. Because you gotta commit. And not know. It was right there. Oh, that sucks. And I don't think you can get a key from the chest either since they're disabled. let's clear this counter. This game looks great. I won't. Need to stay around, damn it. Alright. I want to have a quick break real fast, get some more water, and I will be back momentarily, guys, to have some more fun dying. I'm loving everything of this. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Okay. Oop. Wait, why's my... Damn it. So I had a truck earlier, small little bastard. I can imagine. I haven't had the truck yet, though. Where is my overlay? There it is. I love when it breaks. There we go. Sorry about that, but like I ran out of water during that game, so I need to get some more. But let the murder train continue. But it definitely takes some time to get used to having to look for bloodstains. But bare bones DVD is amazing.
What have I got myself into?
Two more and I'm done. That's my first Ormond too. I love it. Alright. So that leaves Ormond Residence, Treatment Theater, and the last one is, I don't remember. But there's one more map that I haven't gotten yet, and I'm hoping to get it at some point. And please don't be Treatment Theater. I'm tired of seeing that map. I'm begging you, not Treatment Theater. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. Up to 4 map vert games of that. Hey, there we go. There's the 4th map.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay. Okay, I'm at the wall in my building. It's a race! Alright, that's... I need one more. Not gonna waste that one. Oh, that's in the mid. That should be 12. I'm free of this challenge. And I'm gonna die. Oh, wrong side.
Put me down! Ow!
Ellen, he's not gonna listen. What made that perfectly is if he shook his head no. Are you not getting chased? I know there's someone on the side of the map, but I guess I don't hope I know anymore. That's one. They were being chased. Get back in your ice cream, hopefully. Come over here. I know he is. That's not the killer shack. Gotta go play somewhere. Deadline with this in this game mode suck. Toolbox, please. Or map. Fargo. Saw your name. Did that dude already been there? There's another one. Starting to help the dinner. Woo! Gotta go. Alright. I think we're up to, what, 3 generators? 4? I think 4. Probably wrong. Okay, so it seems like the go-to people have been using are stealth killers, like Pig and Wraith. The second Wraith and second Pig. Surprise, I've only... through other streams, I've only seen one Ghostface and no Myers. I figure about it like a guaranteed. Like, no terror radius come up behind me. Just grab the generator. Alright, you gonna play any time soon? Thank you. Okay, that was right. God damn it. I was hoping. I haven't seen a med kit from Chest yet either. That's just the face of defeat right here. I didn't even know he was coming over here. Who? This better be completed. Thank you. I worked hard to complete that damn thing. It's only the Yoichi. May see this. I will say, people who probably see the low point totals and probably get discouraged from keep playing this, though. Which is a shame, but it's really fun. Unhook 6 people. Alright. Me, hit the rift. Send my rewards. Oh, I got the mask already. Getting so many blood points, damn. Like, this event is so helpful to save up stuff for normal game mode. I'm loving it. No! Damn you. It's safe. Only 49,000 more to go. Need that. Thank you. I do love the pack I put on for these. We own 3 of the 5. We're getting there. Should also be getting a seasonal event this tome as well. So there's almost like no reason not to be able to complete this tome in these 60 days. That was Brogo at the bottom. Not quite. Trying to remember exact counts. I don't think anyone got past. Man, this is a great way to get blood points and for new players to learn the game. Minus the darkness part. New players might find the darkness side kind of hindering.
This is not good.
You don't say. It's up there, isn't it? God damn it. We need to do generators. We need to do chests first. Maybe. Nemi! Won't see those zombies coming. Just a wall of darkness. I love it. Okay, he's a little less stealthy, which is kind of fun. Just listen for the stomps or the earthquake. All right, into the darkness. All right, I can get the rescue. Well, I heard for like 2 seconds. Where'd he go? Someone beat me to it. Alright. Surprised I wasn't aggroed onto that rescuer, though. That. Vegetable. That's one, a two. Unless he saw me and he was chasing the other person. Which is fine. God damn it. I am some time, which didn't work. Chloe wins somewhat. I think it's like Chloe tonight. Is that a new animation? I feel like it is. God damn it. Just need to rescue six people. I can't make it any of that. Turn a rock and just see a fist. That's just bamboo. Okay. Oh, hi. This is a persistent zombie. Not knowing how close people are is tedious. I finally get a rescue. Don't you dare. If you got in 4% in my face, I'm gonna be pissed. Looks like Gators is gonna get their escape hatch. Sir Klomp is already running out. God damn. Like, nothing I can do on that one. Alright, you ready to get the hatch? Because you're getting it. God damn zombie. You're in the perfect spot. Walk away, hopefully not be seen, but Alright. You can do it. No, you can't. Alright. You can do it. I believe in you. Walk in the middle of the map toward the other door. Ooh, that zombie just ratted her out. Let's see how this plays. So close. Man, what the f- stop decreasing. It's supposed to be going up, not down. At least you know, breaking this one right here. They get two at least. Oh? 75%. What the hell? Where'd my 150% go? That was much better. One, two, three. Honestly, it gets me hard to tell. Yeah, murdered Alice. That's what you did. No, not the treatment theater.
Whose sick nightmare is this?
It is mine. Oh, hi, Wraith. I apologize, didn't know you were here. Well, I hear it. Yep. Nice. How did he get hit? All right. Where are you taking this man? Where are you taking him? Way down the hallway. I would have used the pallet if I were you. Stay stealthy. You didn't leave the area. I'm trying to save these paths for me, but I don't know where he's coming from. Damn flashlight. Oh, middle got done. God, that's loud. Well, why did I hit a spark? That's the floor. Oh, I see why. Alright, there are generous places. I don't know where the places are. Oh, there's one. I should go for the rescue. I can get this cracking on this gold emblem challenge. Woo! What? What'd he do to you? Get back here. No. alright. At least Paprika got healed. I don't know where anybody else is, though. Well, I was hoping it was going to pick me. Herbo went that way. Alright. I'm gonna get the three of them out, or do the best that I can to get them out. There's no way he doesn't come this way. Right? God, it's so loud in that room. That's fine. She gets away.
Help! Someone help me!
Might have been able to get away if I went down that hall. He's gotta be nearby. Yep, there he is. Ooh, buddy. I think this is where we started. That was the original palette, I believe. I don't know anymore. I'm all turned around. No! Just shows up and kicks the generator. So rude. What? I don't know how that missed. It's gotta be the last generator, I guess. And we probably threw it ourselves because we can't see shit. Oh, damn. You're on death hook. You get healed. If I knew where Razor was. ...75%. They really found each other. This can't be the last one. I guess it is. I think just about pops down now. Okay, good. Come on, three of you leave. We can. Especially Razor and Ace. Okay. Ace, where you at, buddy? Ace. Okay, good. That was a stressful but fun game. There were times, though, I feel like I should have gotten hit, though. Soul Invictus. I love it. Like, Raid kept popping up everywhere. Heard Nightlight do its thing. Alright, what was that blood point wise? Hopefully better than I was. Not quite. Alright. That's all that, except for this last one. Six emblems of gold or better. That's guaranteed two games. Minimum. I can't even remember. How does one... It sets? No. Ooh! Cancel. It's somewhere. Where the hell is it? Ah, here you go. Keep the campfire badge on, but I'm gonna put on Trapper. I haven't seen that one in game yet.
Whatever this place is,
Claim my rewards while I'm thinking about it. This is a pretty nice one. Ooh, fire shimmer. Already at 38. If they made things cheaper in this event, oh, that'd been just about perfect. Alright, what am I saying on? I can't tell. Can't even click on it to see. Like, yeah, looking at some of these screenshots I've taken, the trailer just didn't do justice to how dark this game mode is. No. No, not treatment theater again.
Gives me the creeps.
I heard one. I'm sure I haven't seen a trapper. We'll do a totem. No reason to. Just gonna do a totem. Please don't be Myers. Fuck me. Oh, that hurt. I just turned my camera just to his face. It's funny how Wes. This is gonna be a little zippy boy. Well, I might see him here. I won't. That's the one generator, at least. Unless there's one closer, he's gonna head this way. wow. All three right there. What in the world? Please be a medkit. God damn it. He does not like that, Michaela. Just about 50%. All right. I feel like after me, I'm confused with that. Here doing a generator. I'm begging for a tool, a med kit. That's what, three generators, I believe, at this point? That's just cruel. I don't think we'll ever get done, though. God damn. Okay, one, two... three. So yeah, there's two more somewhere. Middle and another one. Oh, excuse me. Treatment theater one. God! That's three maps. God damn it. Nope. Scratch that.
You disappoint me. Is that the best?
On the off chance he comes to pick me up. Man, you really want Michaela's dead. I think I'm healing. Oh, the prompt at least. Comes to that door, I'm screwed. All right. Yes, have a little bit buffer. If he comes from that way, I have to act fast. Way over there. Oh, right here. Wait, what? What just happened? Okay, do we give the bot the hatch? I should have just jumped over. Alright, let's get about the hatch. Check one. Go check two. So bots do know. Interesting. I see this. No. Just watch myself rise up. Oh, no, I think we might be an ember. Why the LEDV seat though? So one. I guess they're not on Epic, so they may not see it. That's still bizarre. So for no disease. Oh, I'm only at 1,000. I don't know, I'm grabbing. This Wraith was on... I think it's all been treatment theaters. It would be easier for him just to say everything in treatment theater. I'm begging you, please don't be treatment theater again. Anything but. Forty-eight uses of Perkless, and 13 uses of Perkless for Killer. Love it. We playing the game? Maybe not. I guess we're not playing a game. I wonder why. Are we not worthy? This has to DC it closed down at this point, right? This is absurd. There it is. This is gonna be Ormond too. Oh, it's gonna be Zeno. Oh well. And this looks like no one's desync, it's just the game is not loading it. I'm guessing it says error on their end. Let's hope this game launches. Maybe. Hello. Please load. Any day now. Taking forever. What is my speaker doing? That is new. All right. You are turned off. Is this like game number two of an incomplete? What is happening? This will be the third game of the night. Second game in a row. I'm guessing it's gonna be this way. Yep, guess it's gonna be a loading error. Yay! There it is. This is fun. All right, let's try this one more time, shall we?
What kind of place is this?
Where in the world? Oh. I don't know the map for this one. Let me see if it actually showed up. I don't think it did. Shattered Square. All right. Where we would have been. Alright, let's hope. Let's not go for 3 for 3. It loaded to the back, so maybe.
Just walk forward.
Nope, we're going to walk backwards. I haven't done the moonwalking in ages. I forgot how to do it. Getting caught right up here because I can't see where I'm going. Yeah, stay right away. That was in their direction, their area. That's one. I guess there was a generator near me that I just didn't hear. Wait, this dude bought... He went over there. The problem is, like, I know the best way to get gold is to rescue, possibly. And I'm just gonna do that right now. Someone close. Double hit, wasn't it? That's 25%. Yep, and the final set is 25. No! Wait, please, play a little over here. You guys are right there. God damn it. I should be able to pop. There's another. Yep, there it is. Okay. Oh, Carpenter escaped. I thought Carpenter was shooting. Okay. I made this one actually get healed. No, that's not happening. Stomp soon. Ooh, We've done one generator. That's all you need to do, right? As I know, no one's going back to where I was on. Got that flashlight. You know, honestly, if Dredge was about like this, Dredge wouldn't be too bad. But Dredge gets way too dark. It's not a way a lot closer than that, honestly. In fact, under half. Love to see it. Alright. He's gonna hook. He's gonna come back here more than likely. Let's walk away. There's no way to get out. It's gonna be a slaughter. Rebecca may get out. Still need to scare our crows. What are we doing right now? Would love to hear feet stomps. I guess there's that. He's back there now. Alright. He's not chasing anybody. I guess he's just smashing to see if there's anyone over there. Would love for him to leave. Okay. That's right. That put him over there? Let's get it. We've only gotten one done, I believe, right? Okay, they're over there. Not knowing if she's healing or not is a challenge. A fun one. All right. I wonder how close she was. If I could have just gotten her up.
Put me down.
Start crawling. I didn't even hear the footsteps either. Close. Nope. Yes. Definitely if he had a straight up flag up the rescue. That's the lowest I've scored tonight. Yeah, definitely need to fix that. Alright. Hey, back to 150. Sweet. Wonder why the small ass dip. That was family. I don't even know. I think I'd... get ready up. Can I tell Nightlight where to send the vials? Yeah, I can. It says near a generator already.
Okay, here we go.
Dangerous spot. Not exactly what I wanted, but sure. Steve, that started me for a second. Deathslinger? Or Legion? My guess is Legion. Deathslinger. There it is. Steve. Let me see if getting shot. I'm probably not far behind. Okay, let me chase Steve. This could have been finished. There's one. All right. Sounds like they're far away. Never mind. If I was in the VC, I would definitely head in that middle top building. That's why I walked away. I knew right where he was headed. Upstairs is a smart play. It really is. Alright, the listen is kind of cut out. I'm gonna stay with you, so you don't die. Hopefully. Whoa! I saw the shadow. Okay, good. Look this way. Oh! Shave a butt. Unit up there. Because if you saw me go this way, how the fuck are you up there? I should just go that way. Oh well. I played myself. That's three. Person rescued. No. I don't fucking ways. Ah! That's where I thought about going. God damn it. Honestly, the map is really strong in figuring out where to not go when someone gets hooked. There it is. You gotta be looking at the right direction not to get caught by Deathslinger in this.
Someone help me!
Like, this is the game mode for Deathslinger. Can you stand outside? He's still here. I heard it, and I thought it was the map for a second. At least it's not none of them. I guess it's really hard to guess people's pathing in this for sure. Like, you would think they would hear complete generators avoid. I guess the thought is, you know, Spark might seek refuge there, which I get. It'll take 6 games. This game's are rescues. Why did they chose these 4 maps? Is she holding? She's holding on. Main building, killer shack, randomly out in the field. Hatch is definitely the hardest here. I've seen no luck in this department. Yep, too late. thought you were gonna miss for a second, like, please don't. Definitely you're something else in this mode. It's great. He's gonna mend out. That's hilarious. And we don't even know what the timer is for the game. This feels threatening. I approve. Forget how close he is on that map. Waluigi. Points. I wanted you. Three cakes on one whip. Damn. Damn. All right. We got time for one more. Why not? Let's see how this last game goes. Alright. So we have Jake, a Yoon, and a Michaela. I mean, while I'm thinking about it, if I have time, Steven's only hooked once, I believe. Can't even keep up with what Jan count is. God damn it. Tired of living here.
Better get moving.
I hear two. Oh, because it's in center. Singularity. Ending how we started. No, not Bruce Wayne. I feel like there's like a little bit of a delay when I press spacebar in this mode, though. It feels like it keeps moving. Just a little bit. There's one. Stop being in the middle room right now. I've seen these two together before. There. Some of these rooms get super dark. Rescue your God damn it. Other things open. I wasn't paying attention. I should have gotten been able to jump down and get their pallet. Ooh, came out of fucking nowhere. I found the basement.
Too much.
Pelican healed Jake.
Help! Please help!
I'm going on that one, damn it. Oh, I'm screwed.
I can do this. I have to live.
Shut up. You're gonna die. He knows exactly where I am.
Genetic material.
There it is.
You are gonna regret this.
I wasn't injured. This is gonna be a tough.
No.
you're right above me. Hopefully you didn't vault that window. Alright, a chest would make it would be amazing right now. Come on, make it. That's an option. That's just cruel. Oh, not good. I was gonna heal you first. That's one thing I haven't heard very much is killers breaking down doorways during this event. Kind of surprised by that. I hear stompy legs. How did he? Problem is, it's like a damn if I do, damn if I don't situation. Rather than escape than myself, but however, this hatch can spawn anywhere. This is not happening. Clever. So there's one there and one. What's that going down?
Matter of fact, good.
So did it, how is he spawning beneath me? He spawned behind me. I guess because of the finding out these things is painful. Look, one in Applejacks. How is your evening going? Caught me at the tail end of my stream. And let's go on Epic. Alright, how many points do I have? Let's see. That's good to hear. Okay, nothing of importance. And, well, I don't have enough points anyway, so. But yeah, I'm walking up there this evening so I can, you know, finally get something to eat and get ready for tomorrow. Plan for tomorrow? Finish up Lights Out. Will you. More games of this, I guess. That is the plan for tomorrow, so hope you'll have a wonderful evening. The narrative completion for Destiny 2 will be Tuesday, hopefully. And that is it for a while. But have a good evening, everybody. I'll probably be writing out, so stick around, and I will see you in the next stream, everybody. Bye.